I know that this city has been through tough times before, and we have pulled through. We survived the undertaking. We survived the siege. We survived the outbreak. And somehow, some way, we will survive this. We will look to each other for hope. We will cling to each other for strength. And if we do that, no matter what happens, then we can all stand here united.